Yes guys, welcome back to the channel. My name's Uxvector, and today we are going to be grinding the ranks in PS99. Let's jump right in. Wait a second, let's just get a zoom in on the Pet Simulator 99 icon. It says level 99 and it's different. And the... this is... different. Let's join. Okay, now we have loaded in. Our tasks are collect 11 potions out of 25 because we've already done some of these. Okay, I don't like these things. Exclusive egg, and I'm going to wait for the next update and then I'm going to sell it. What? I have a Titanic present. So expensive. What's this? A mini chest. I'd like that. My lawnmower is going on. This is me in the future, so I'm sorry about this noise in the background. Now, like, it shows you all the huge pets you can get. It's really annoying because it thinks like all the huge chance to get a huge pet. Like, it's just the same chance as normal. Basic items are what? Are they not what? What is an item jar? What's a coin jar? What's an item jar? Wait, what? some huge. Oh my god, Morton, wow. I've been like through these, but like, I don't actually. Look at this. Whoa, that's 100k. If I had loads of them, I'd be able to do loads. I've got an idea, guys. Let's combine, because I've got lots of flash things. Upgrade them. So if we do maybe potions, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this. 43. There we go. Oh, I just got 3 stars. That's how you could do it. That is smart. When you can do, you can use the potion machine to do this, these, and like for enchants, you can do that too. Wait, so if we do enchants, let's find an enchant we have a lot. 59, 36. Oh, I need to do 5. Okay, that's fine. I'm just combining all my enchants. Roll the clip. I've done quite a lot, and we've got some, like, still bad, because, like, all of these, like, one or two were, like, 700 of them, like, loads of them. So I combined them all up here and things, but we'll do that later. And we have done both of our quests. Okay, we can do the potion thing right here. That's done. And we can... What else? Okay. Lots of it is to do with the best area. Yeah. Okay. Let's go to Spawn World and hatch a rare pet. Or we could... go, actually then, yeah, we'll go to the tech world first of all to get go to last area, grind all the stuff, and then we should be quite a few ranks up, so we'll have some new things, because I don't want to be there hatching a rare pet. Let's